how should I live satisfactorily as compared to city? So let us find out the difference, what city guy is having, what school, you know, typical farmer in the village is missing.
Krishna, అంటే ఈ సందర్భం వచ్చింది కాబట్టి ఒక క్వశ్చన్ వేసినావు కదా, ముఖ్యమంత్రి అయితే ఏం చేస్తాం అనేది. అంటే దిస్ ఇస్ వన్ వే ఆఫ్ ఎలిసిటింగ్ ఇంట్రెస్టింగ్ ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్. సిమిలర్ గా జాన్ జాన్ బ్రాక్మెన్ అని కొద్దిగా పబ్లిష్ అయిన తర్వాత అయితే కొంత థింకర్ ఇది జోన్ రైట్ అని ఏం చేస్తారంటే, వరల్డ్ లో మన లీడింగ్ థింకర్స్ ముఖ్యంగా హ్యుమానిటీస్ సైడ్ కావచ్చు, లేకపోతే సైన్సెస్ కావచ్చు, అసెంబ్లీ చేసి ప్రతిసారి ఒక క్వశ్చన్ వేస్తారు అక్కడ. వచ్చిన ఆన్సర్ అంతా కంపైల్ చేసి ఒక పుస్తకం రూపంలో వేస్తుంది. అంటే వాట్ ఇస్ వన్ థింగ్ దట్ చేంజ్ అవర్, లేకపోతే వాట్ ఇస్ ద మోస్ట్ ఎక్సైటింగ్ ఐడియా దట్స్ గోయింగ్ అరౌండ్, వాట్ ఇస్ ద మోస్ట్ ఇన్వెంటివ్ అంటే చాలా మోస్ట్ క్రియేటివ్ ఇన్వెన్షన్ ద లాస్ట్ 2 ఇయర్స్ ఇట్లా. అయితే ఆయన ఆయన వెబ్సైట్ edge.org edge.org అందరు కూడా గురువు అని చెప్పి సజెస్ట్ చేయాలి. ఇట్స్ వెరీ క్రియేటివ్ థింకర్ అన్నాడు.
ఓకే ఓకే edge.org
ఓకే.
So just edge.org. He's saying that somebody posed the question, such surprise question,
similar and questions,
and gathers all the responses every 15 days or
one. Yes, surprise question.
Itwanti questions.
Sir, sir, question.
PM.
Atwanti questions.
So next time my question will become PM. Book ka to karega tisa tam rakhte.
So basically what I'm saying is that if I am a farmer in the village, typically I will put my brother's place and I will put my my brother, yes, into my place. And the, what is happening is that the reverse role, my brother and my roles are reversed. Suppose if I am staying in the village, and what would be my thinking? My thinking should be that my brother is earning a lot of money, he can go to any hospital, he is putting his children to Delhi public school, he might be thinking. But his children also going to Warangal public school, but typically normally your children go to Malkapur school. So what is the difference between Malkapur school and this Delhi public school? Lot of different. So first decision I should do is that uniform schooling system, same medium, maybe 50% subjects in Telugu, 50% of English. That is the first decision I will take, first point. There is no difference who lives in Jubilee Hills, who lives in Malkapur. All schools are of same standard. ఇంత దరిద్రమైన స్కూలింగ్ సిస్టమ్ ఏ కంట్రీ లేదండి.
దిస్ ఇస్ హ్యాపెనింగ్ ఇన్ బీహార్.
ఇంప్లిమెంటింగ్ ది సేమ్.
బీహార్ ఇస్ ఇంప్లిమెంటింగ్.
నో నో. ఏ కంట్రీ ఏ కంట్రీ ఏ కంట్రీలో
నో కసివిల్ గవర్నమెంట్ స్కూల్స్.
యుఎస్ సార్. Yes, they are very standard. Yes, schools are also government schools, sir, but we have private schools also.
You know, Jordan Luna. I was in Jordan for 1 year. There is Arabic medium plus English medium. 30% subjects Arabic, sir. 30% English medium.
I was in Jordan.
Yes. So everybody same. There is no difference. So first thing is, if you put a standard schooling system, the burden on farmers will be reduced. He need not spend 60,000 per year on schooling. So he can be do farming without earning 60,000. His budget will not go away. First thing, why he is earning as to more? But he has to pay 60,000 to 120,000 per year to Delhi public school or whatever it is. That will come down. Standardized schooling system, rich person, poor person, person should go to same standard school, whatever it is. I scrap this DPS, this Oakridge, no Oakridge, no DPSs. And everybody is same school, same standard.
Standard
fees are the standard, and for example, there is no Telugu medium school. Everything is either English medium or Telugu medium or 50% subject in Telugu medium, 50% standard, same thing, same syllabus. What is CBSE, what is state, what is this nonsense? Only one syllabus. What is this? I never understand this kind. This is the biggest nonsense we are playing with education system. Creating... This is the biggest nonsense we are playing with education system. వాట్ ఇస్ సిబిఎస్ఈ, వాట్ ఇస్ స్టేట్ అండి, నాకు అర్థం కాదు కానీ. వాట్ ఇస్ డిఫరెంట్ బిట్వీన్ దట్ స్టూడెంట్ దిస్ స్టూడెంట్ ఐసీఎస్ సిలబస్, వాట్ ఇస్ దట్? సేమ్ సబ్జెక్ట్ దేవర్ టు రీడ్, సేమ్ మీడియం దేవర్ టు రీడ్, అండ్ సేమ్ స్టాండర్డ్ దేవర్ టు రీడ్, నో నీడ్ టు పే ఎనీ ఎక్స్ట్రా, నో నీడ్ టు పే లెస్. కలెక్ట్ మనీ ఫ్రమ్ దెమ్ బట్ సేమ్ మనీ సేమ్ థింగ్. దెన్ ఫార్మర్ సైకాలజీ థింక్స్ దట్ ఓకే, ద గై వి బార్న్ ఇన్ సిటీ, గై ఇన్ బార్న్ విలేజ్, గోయింగ్ టు సేమ్ స్కూల్, ఐఎమ్ సాటిస్ఫైడ్ పర్సనలీ, మై చిల్డ్రన్ ఆల్సో గుడ్. it with reference to their psychological intellectual level, they will reach higher level. If they are dull, they will go drone farming. Similar city basic guy also, they are dull, they will do auto rickshaw drivers, whatever it is, that's okay. But this kind of differential thing will not come based on the where you took the birth. How much money you have, that's the first decision. Second expense is hospital. The farmer, some minor operation, minor health problem, either has to go to Mahatma Gandhi hospital or private hospital, that is becoming very expensive. First thing is a medical insurance. That is the first decision. Every farmer should be medically insured, whatever the cost. Telangana, every farmer should be medically insured. State, wherever you go to medical insurance, collect 5,000 or whatever, whenever he sells or whatever it is. You cut 2% money, sir, whenever he sells. You create a market mechanism, whenever, wherever he sells, I similar, 2% will be cut for medical insurance. Provide medical insurance card to each and every children, each and every parent.
Right, excellent.
If you do this, then expense is reduced significantly. 60,000 on that, 60,000 on 120,000. Now whatever Swami Rao says, 10,000 I can give him from 3 acres actually. There is main question is psychological. Psychological is whenever he gets health problem, he's okay. Whatever is he gets health problem, he will health problem will be solved. Education problem is solved. Why he has to move city? He 2 acres also will be in the village now. He is himself moving to city because he is not getting good education to children. He thinks that education is a good opportunity. Same opportunity you are getting in the village, why you will move to city? He is not moving city for himself. First thing. For his future.
For children's future.
Children's future. Because he is moving to city and staying all those things. Because he thinks that there something is there. He is ready to start in the village. But psychological, this kind of thing you have to remove. The second decision is hospital.
Health.
Health. Health insurance is must in everybody in Telangana. The third thing is that remaining things you told actually already. That's why ESAG we built actually. So providing water. Again, planning actually. For example, we are trying to build a farmer ERP. That farmer is problem is conceptualized. I'm gathering a team. For example, somebody says that I got 3 acre land. My will has given 2 hours water. In June, July, August,